again. Dock on the clock with more of the Senate by F7. Might be the last one. Well, we'll find... No, wait, it can't be the last one. There's a secret world in this game. Okay. The clouds are... not as incorporeal as usual. Okay, well, we have... Whoa! Bubbles! So, as I came to the suddenly realization, we have, we still have that, Mango Island stuff. There's gotta be more to it than... Really? We're gonna have to have a secret exit somewhere that deals with that. Actually, it's probably in this stage. Or, no, it's not, because, if there was, then there'd be an exclamation point. Whoa. I'm just throwing caution to the wind completely. I really don't know what the problem is. It's not a hardware issue. It's just me being completely incapable of controlling my momentum. Dang it, I can't do that. There we go! Ah, see, that wasn't so hard. Whoa! Okay. Did not see that coming. Oh! Ah. Wow! Maybe I should just stop playing these games, because I am no good. So let's just keep going laterally. Whoa! Hi there. You're a big boo. I have no desire to be hanging around with you. Oh! Hey! That's no fair, you can't just spawn an eerie. That's not part of the big boo repertoire. There could potentially be, or... You know, considering that there is a P-switch in the first place... Yep, I thought so. Midpoint! And that didn't take as many lives as some of the previous stages. Oof. Whoa. Stairs. Who would have thought that would be my enemy? That was of no consequence at all. I was kind of hoping that was going to be a... power up or a switch of some sort that would get me to where I need to get here. Oof. Gee, you want a moon? You have to work for it. Okay, I go grab some power-ups. Be right back. What the? Oh, I am so tired of getting cheap-shotted. Also, I could swear that the blocks were broken out in the shape of a snake back there. Predicting him to switch directions. I pressed the button. I pressed the button. No. Been fine if I was just on the lower side. Wow. I don't know how you're supposed to do it. Didn't do it well, but at least it's done and over with. I blame myself for a lot of the stuff that goes wrong in these last few videos, but what the heck was that? But Fishin Boo part, that was... And I'm almost certain something went wrong there, which is going to drive me crazy. Give me a moment. I gotta Lunar Magic this. Be right back. Well, I don't know if this is gonna work. I'm gonna have to find out by beating this level, but if it's glitched out, I'll just have to load up again and figure out a way to bypass it. That's supposed to be the red switch that's being revealed there, but it hasn't been revealed. beware, flying fishes may be out for your lunch. Mind your step. Just what I needed. And there they are. As promised. And there I go through the clouds. Somehow. Okay, well, if I go slow, things will be okay, I think. Or not! Power up time. Okay, well, things are going better with fire, for sure. And the fish are gone! At least for the time being. And meaning I can move on to my own heart's content. That didn't last long. And it's all going terribly wrong. Oh, well, that's great. That message box is supposed to say something, but doesn't. And I can't go down, so I have to figure this out. Until I do, that's all from me for now. Until next time, this is Doc. I'll see you later.